Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be sharing a few ways that you can detox and rejuvenate your own hair at home. I am also going to be talking about the Mcaffeine range of products that I've been testing out for a few weeks, and I would love to share my feedback with you guys. Now, Mcaffeine is actually India's first caffeinated personal care brand. All of the products have caffeine in it. I have the new green tea range with me. Now, you guys know green tea is so high in antioxidants. Now, the antioxidants actually help in getting rid of all of the toxins that are in the pollution, which is in the air, and it settles on our hair and scalp. So this range is basically going to help us in cleansing, rejuvenating and nourishing our scalp and hair. So without wasting any further time, let's get right into the video. So what I like to do is, I just use the tips of my fingers to give my scalp a really nice head massage in the morning. You can actually do this anytime in the day. This just helps in really stimulating your follicles, which in turn will increase blood circulation and also make your roots really healthy, which will give you really nice, healthy, strong hair. You can also use a brush like this with soft bristles to give your scalp a really nice massage. This not only helps in giving you healthy hair, but it also really relaxes you. So another thing that really helps in rejuvenating your hair is the ingredient onion oil. And I'm using the Mcaffeine green tea hair oil, which has onion in it. I have personally used and seen my hair become so much better when I've just put onion juice on my scalp. It's very, very light. It's non-sticky and very light. It does not smell of onion at all. The best part is you get the benefit of the oil and you do not get the smell of onion in your hair. I also particularly like the nozzle that it comes in, so that I can just part my hair and use the dripper and just put it directly on my scalp. It contains 12 essential oils such as olive oil, bhringraj, amla oil, neem oil that provides essential nourishment. The next step would be to use shampoos and conditioners that actually have antioxidants in it. And I'm trying out the Mcaffeine Naked Detox Green Tea Shampoo. This contains green tea, which has caffeine in it. Now, this really helps in strengthening the hair follicle and it also prevents hair fall. You can use this shampoo 2 to 3 times a week to remove all of the impurities and excess oil and residue from your scalp and hair follicles. And then after I shampoo it off, I follow it up with the Mcaffeine's green tea conditioner. The caffeine in it strengthens the hair shaft. The wedge protein gives a really healthy sheen. It has ingredients such as argan oil and olive oil, which nourishes the hair and gives your hair rich conditioning. So apply this generously on your mid-lengths to ends only. And then with a white tooth comb, you can just slightly detangle your hair. This will also make sure that your conditioner is spread all over your hair really well. And what I'd really like to do once a week is deeply moisturize my hair so that it stays really strong and soft through the week. And for that, I like to use the Mcaffeine Naked Detox Green Tea Hair Mask. I like to keep my hair slightly damp when I apply this, so I just take it section by section and I spread the product in my fingers first, and then I apply this on my mid-lengths to ends. The consistency of the product is mask-like, so it is really hydrating and creamy. The mask has green tea in it, which actually helps in strengthening the hair shaft, and it also protects from sun damage. It also tames frizz because it has argan oil in it. All of these products are actually SLS, silicone and paraben free. They're also cruelty free and these are gender neutral. So all of these products that I'm talking about can be used by both men and women. On a day-to-day basis, we don't usually keep our conditioner in for too long. So you should invest some time into putting in a mask which has ingredients like this to deeply moisturize and nourish your hair at least once a week. Another thing that I have recently found out, which is amazing for the hair, is actually curry leaves. Now, curry leaves are actually a rich source of beta-carotene and proteins, which can actually reduce hair loss and increase hair growth. It also contains amino acids and antioxidants, which strengthen the hair follicle and moisturize the scalp. So just boil a few leaves in the water and just let it cool down. Then you can just strain that into a spray bottle like this. And then section by section, just spray this on your scalp directly anytime you like. Because this is mixed in water, it does not leave your hair and scalp sticky or smelly at all. Curry leaves can also help in removing dead hair follicles, which can be the reason behind dandruff. You can either choose to just leave this till your next wash, or in case if you want to wash it off, just keep this in for about 2 to 3 hours and then just regularly shampoo and condition your hair. So the way we actually take care of our skin and detox our skin, it is equally important that we do this for our body and hair as well. So this kit is actually going to help you in doing that. I hope you all enjoyed the video. All the product links are in the description box, so just head over there and check it out. Give this video a big thumbs up, share this video with your friends, please subscribe to my channel, hit on the notification bell, and I'm going to see you guys very, very soon. Bye!